Oh god, he's ugly. My food's almost here, so yeah! Oh my god! The piggies are killing everyone! This is what vegans experience when they walk down any street. They see all of us as meat eaters, it's like, ah, it's killing everyone, we must eat meat! They're savages, they eat meat! Savages! Oh my god, is that meat in there? Oh my god, there's so much meat in there! Oh my god, there's humans in there! Ah, no! No! They're kids. What? Thanks, Mike. I appreciate the bits, bro. That didn't scare me. Go the way. Oh my god, this is so much blood. Hey kids. Ah, oh.
Very great burning that we might make the world clean.
So wait a minute, he's the machine?
But this is your doing. Until you steeped me in the blood of your own, I was nothing but rotten architecture. You have made me, and I will make the world anew.
I guess. So pretty, I think what happened is he put the soul of that professor in the machine. I think that's what's going on. Oh, that pig died. Oh shit.
Thank you.
What the fuck? He literally went back to the freaking place. What the hell is what does this dude do? This delivery person, bro. Get it. We have to go to each of the room lights and turn it off. God.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
This is Overlord Bo. I just wanted to thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure you subscribe to the channel and like the video. I stream over on Twitch daily if you want more daily content. Also, if you haven't already, make sure to join the Discord community. The link will be down below. See you guys in the next video and talk to y'all laters.